Looks like we're both in for a long night. Let me turn this crap down. Oh boy. Welcome to Five Nights at Duke's. It's a flash game.
Taking the job, yeah. Ever since the incidents at Freddy's Pizza, no one really wants to take the night shift anymore. But yeah, you took the job. Good for you. So, to help you get started with your new position as security guard, I shall call you every night for the week. Mainly your job is to look for intruders, but also check and prevent the electronics from breaking down or anything.
Why would you tell me that? What? Oh my God. What? No. I get it. I don't get it, but I get it. Why can't I close these doors? If I was a detective, what? What do you mean? I don't know about this, guys. I don't like that at all. Great. Fantabulous. What the fuck? I'm already having heart palpitations. The more I play this, the more I realize I really don't want this.
Thank you.
Sorry I'm not talking a lot, guys. Something's afoot here, and we all... get it. Alright. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Project and Plays. I definitely enjoyed it. Sure you guys did too. Yeah, that was fucking great.